Hickey bounced off, new possession.
Here's a shot and a goal. And there he is, Shane Jackson getting his first. You see why he's so dangerous.
Jackson is so active, always moving. There's that cut across the center, coming right off that wall pick right there. Little cradle and a shot, goal. Shane Jackson, his first of the night.
By Matisse, he found a man going to the net. It was dished on goal. That was Currier. Now in transition, here comes Georgia, shot, and they score.
Wait a minute, look at this. What was a one-handed catch over his shoulder. Gets hit as he's going down, pushes it over the shoulder of Higgins, takes the pressure, still has the athletic ability to catch, dive, release, bar down, goal. Wiedemann.
Thompson gets that pass back, spin move, goes to the goal and scores. What ball movement by the Georgia Swarm, and a run here, it is 8-4.
Well, we said, talked about him in the open, we talked about his athletic ability, creativity, look at that goal. Little inside roll or outside roll, gets under, dives across, low shot, buries it. Their offense is dialed in.
Here is Currier trying to do a job, and he got it in. Gerson holding, finds a man right side, but back out in front, and they score.
Jordan Hall, Jackson with a defender draped all over him, catches, releases, and shoots.
It off, Rambo works it off for Reardon, back to Crowley, shot, scores! Kevin Crowley gets the Wings on the board here in the third quarter, pulls them within two, it's 10-8.
Philadelphia Wings just moving that ball around, Reardon finds Crowley on the run, the Big Cat takes the shot on the run, a little bouncer, Poulin trying to set up, Crowley likes that low shot under his glove.
During the final period, trying to keep their perfect record at home alive here tonight at the Wells Fargo Center.
Can't tell you how important it is right now for the Wings to score, and there they do!
He can tell his grandkids that that was Pick's top corner. Mike Poulin, and the Wings capitalize, pull within one.
Look at the captain finding a little sliver of room between four defenders. What a great catch and handle. Little fake, gets Poulin moving and buries it low and away. What a beautiful goal by Kyle Matisse.
They were working around, trying to get set up as Matt Rambo runs down to the right side. Rambo off a screen, looking to shoot. He scores! Matt Rambo finds that top corner, and he's tied it up. It's 10-10.
Two-man game. He sets it up. The defenders are all over him. Great pick. Double pick. The wall pick by the Wings. Rambo sets himself up. Look at that upper left-hand corner. Bang! Pastes it. Great goal, Matt Rambo. Defender in his face, just sets up and picks that corner. Top shelf, Matt Rambo.
Off to the left side, this is Stats. Looking, shooting, scores. Randy Stats looked off Higgins and then finally stuck one inside that right post.
Thought he was gonna slide. Patton kind of dribbles back. Stats catches it, little fake, dumps it right around Higgins. Another look at it, late slide. Look at him shoot the ball around Patton to get that low and away corner. What a beautiful shot.
Under 2.5 to play in this fourth quarter. Here's Stats, looking, shooting, scores. Randy Stats just did the same thing again as he looked off like he was gonna pass and he finds that top corner.
The accuracy of Randy Stotts with his stick. Look at him. There's hardly any net, but he knows exactly where he's going to put that ball. And all he does is just ping that upper right-hand corner. Defender comes up. Jokum a little late with the slide, but look at that overhand ear-to-toe release by Stotts. Bang! Hits 90-degree corner for a beautiful goal by Randy Stotts to put Georgia up two.
For a loose ball. 8 to shoot for Philadelphia. Here's Currier. He scores! Josh Currier from some distance beats Poulin, and don't go anywhere yet. Wings back within one.
We'll sell you the full seed. You only need the edge. Look at Josh Currier, sets up from outside, bangs it home. Look at this shot, time, room, release, goal. Wings within one, 12-11.
They've got a 2-on-1. Vitarelli near side, Reardon, and a save made by Poulin.
What a save by Poulin! Looked like an open net dunk, but Poulin robbed him. with the save.
And he is pumped up.
Back to make the save, pushing it to the other end. Reardon trying to get a quick stick, but Poulin just reaches and makes the save. Look at him getting there with the stick. What a save. What reaction.
And a fist pump from Poulin as he was able to hold on to that one.